Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and the undead soldiers are running back and forth across the pit and opening that. Hopefully we can keep it open this way. Long enough to get out. Hi! How you doing over there? Oh, I got a bunch of them here. They're not as much as a threat as they used to be. I can go this way, right? Hi! How you doing? Missing. I want to make sure none of them have a key or something. There. I've done that before. Search for the key. Let's just kill the rest of what's in here. I thought the game froze for a second. Hi. Missing. Oh. That was stupid. I don't like how you can only see part of your this stuff. Okay. So that's that. Haunted Halls. As far as I know, complete. Make a little note for myself. Come back and look for secrets, because I'm not doing that right now. I can look for secrets, whatever. Whatever. So, oh yeah, Maze of Madness. I don't really want to deal with the maze. Let's do the walkabout. Let's go do the walkabout. Walkabout. There's another... snail. Are these things like auto-spawning or something? I don't know where it is. Walkabout. I want to be able to see because I can hear a spider somewhere. I think this is a maze thing too, isn't it? There is a... heard that. I got a funny feeling about this thing. Let's keep an eye on this thing. What does that mean? I'm used to Dungeon Master where you can get redirected. Alright, so... click! And then... here. Click. I don't know if this is just random or it's these spots specifically. There's clicks here. What about between this? What if I hit them all in succession? Right? And then the next one. So I'm gonna do that in a second. Well, that's the... I'm at the edge now. I'm on the outside. There, there, and there. Anything happen? Huh. Do it as quick as I can, right? Up, up, right, up, up, right, right, down, down. I'm not gonna remember that. Oops. Oh, it's a rock. A rock appeared. I'm not sure why a rock appeared. Oh, spider! Settle down, Beavis. Ah, poisoned. Nasty thing. Yeah, I'm gonna put that back on. Guy was talking about a grim cap, a witch weed, which witches of the north use these things, and something else. So, like what? Okay, it's not tar bead. It's not milkweed, right? It's not slime bell. Oh, we got something here. Sulfurous potion. What does it do? I mean, a sulfurous potion. What did I? It was this. I forgot how I made it. Watch back the video, right? Well, I have no idea what that does. Okay, can we take a look if... That's her food. 143. That's her health. That's her 5. 18, 11. 11, 14. 12. Her evasion went down. Rage. So you got this rage thing. You are trembling with rage. Attack power plus 10. Evasion minus 10. Wow. Alright, wonder how long that lasts for. Well, it makes you easier to hit, but you attack much harder. Gonna try it out on a snail or something? Oh, here it is. Hi! 36, not bad. So you got this fist here representing rage. What would she normally hit for? Huh. Wonder how long it lasts for. I don't know what to do about that. It gave us a rock. For what? Are we supposed to put a rock down on each of these things? Maybe we're not maybe we're supposed to just put rocks on it, not... like there. Alright. There. Oh, I pushed it. Is it still on there? I think it's on there. Where's the other? You got that one? That. And this one. Now what? I don't see anything going on. Why'd you give me a rock? What's the rock all about? Is this even on here anymore? Got me, man. That is really, really weird. Alright, I guess we're gonna come back to this. I'll leave these rocks here. Alright. Guys just love to spawn, don't ya? Oh, she's all weird. Where is it? Where'd it go? Up here, okay. He can hold it. He might be able to eat one, but I don't know. What's a good way to get food? Okay, so let's see. I've done the haunted halls, and I need the Maze of Madness, the Halls of Fire, and the Sequencis. Let's do the Sequencis and fight those crab things. I don't feel like dealing with Mazes of Madness right now. I just, like, kind of went through one, didn't I? Hi! Oh, I missed that one. Oh, there's more than one? That's no good. Fall back, fall back. We have been routed, fall back! One at a time, thanks. Well, can I just lead it back here? I can lead it through the... well... more undead will spawn. I can lead it back a little ways. You're about ready to, like, go, like, leave, right? Oh, more snails? I didn't know there'd be more snails. Alright, well. Oh, dying! Dying is not good. Alright. Total party death, what, 13? Yeah. Meant to lead him back. Did I save? Did I save the walkabout? I didn't save a thing. Alright, off screen I'm gonna come back and fight these guys. I don't wanna bore the hell out of you guys. Where's the entrance? I'm gonna come back and fight him. Oh, spider? Where the hell did you come from? It's pretty random. Not poisoned. Excellent. You're not supposed to be back here. Spiders. And I haven't solved the walkabout. So. Oh, because I left it open. Can't leave that open. Insane. Does it mean I still have to fight these spiders down here? No, I killed them, right? I did that. Okay. I gotta let one out at a time. That's crazy. I had no idea there was one of them, more than one. Ah, see, they both come out. Oh, and then there's freaking slugs. Hi. Get off me. Whoa. Owie. Alright, I'm getting, like, discombobulated here. Discombobulated. Oh my god, back and forth with you guys. Alright, hold on. Let's hold the phone here. Oh. Crap for everyone. He's out of mana. Or energy. What have you. Get rid of that guy. Come on, die. Die by my power. Stop that. Oh, missed. Thank you. Is this what? This is the Sequencis, okay. Crystal. No, that is not a crystal. I hear more. Oh, what's that? Well, the crystal's over there. For secrets. Nervously looking for secrets, might I add. Key. Oh, round key? Round key, right? The mana and all that. What's another round key? Speed potion. Might as well use it at some point. Try it out. She's just full of herbs. Okay. Alright, so I don't see anything around here as far as secrets. Another crabby around somewhere. So that's back out, so that's it. I need another key to get further into this area. Or I just go through that. Take us. Oh. Wait for that to stop. Huh. Oh. Thank you. That's hilarious. How does it know when I'm gonna appear? If I kill it, I can walk in there. That was fun. So where the hell am I? Oh wow, these little things down here. Well, that opens something somewhere else. Ah. Very interesting. Too slow. Wait, was it the button? Here. It poisoned us. The button poisoned us. Owie. Okay, the poison is not bad at all. Back in Sequencis. Oh. There's a crab in the other part. All right. Wow. It's been fun. I have to go do an errand otherwise. Yeah, this is a shorter episode. I might go try to fight the crab. That'd be interesting. Like, that's probably what I'll do next. Thanks for watching, as always, and this is Nordpudding.